Brooklyn L train stop. There were reports of gunshots yesterday afternoon at the Bedford Avenue station in Williamsburg. Cell phone video captured commuters running out of the subway station in a panic, many losing items as they fled. NYPD and MTA officials were quickly on the scene and found no gun or any evidence of gunshots. The scare, though, caused temporary delays on the L train. No one was injured.